You call that interesting?
Bloke's not scintillating in conversation, I'll grant you, but he's a right fiend at the card table. No matter. Maybe next time.